Welcome to Mystica Vlogs. Please don't forget to subscribe and push the bell button for more videos. Thank you. This is chicken and sayote with some red chili pepper, bell pepper I should say, and I'm gonna put some malunggay as well. So I'm gonna saute first the ingredients. I put some ginger, garlic, and some onions, okay? And then after that, I'm going to put all this together. Yeah. So this is actually tinola, not sinigang. This will be tinola. I think I have mentioned sinigang. I always cook sinigang, but right now it's tinola. Ito na yung tinola ko. And since I bought some okra a while ago from that old lady because she's been roaming around here in the middle of nowhere. And it's already night time, so I had to buy everything, every okra she got. So whatever she had left, I had to buy everything. So all the okras that she got actually worth 80 pesos, but I gave her 100 so she can just go home. And she was very, very thankful. For sure, the tinola is cooked. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna put now the moringa leaves or malunggay. Okay. It will take just a few minutes, or probably 1 minute, because moringa or malunggay leaves can be cooked easily, so it won't take long. All right, tinola, right? So there you go, my tinola is cooked already. Tinola with sayote, and of course I had to put some okra because I had to buy some okra from that old lady. And then I had to put some moringa leaves and bell pepper. Wow, that looks really good. So I just wanted to have some tinola because I needed some soup, hot soup for my throat. So this is so perfect. All right, let's eat. All right, there's an old lady out there. She's actually a vegetable vendor, and it's already night time. And then as I look what she's got, and she said that she has like okra, so I thought I was just gonna buy everything. So let's take a look. Because it's already like, anong oras na, Diyos ko? Anong oras na ba? It's 6:30 in the afternoon. And it's already dark. So I can see that she's still going around just to find a customer. Oh, ano nanay? Nay, ba't ka nagtitinda e gabi na?
Ay, yun lang, may binayaran ako dyan.
Ah, may binayaran ka. So, iyan na lang ang natitira.
Oo, ito na lang natitira.
Ah, okay. Tanim mo yan.
Okay.
Tingnan mo nga naman. Ilang taong ka na, Nay?
84
years old. Okay. When I'll be 84 years old, I'm gonna be planting plants, vegetables, and then I'm gonna go around and sell vegetables as well. Okay? If she can do it, I can do it myself too. Oh, diba? Magkano ota ko? How much?
80
pesos. Oh, okay. So 80 pesos. Sige, bayaran natin. Okay, so I'm gonna give her 80 pesos.
Kaya nga naawa ako, biro mo. Gabing gabi, kaya binili ko na lang lahat kahit hindi ko naman makakain lahat yan.
Hindi naman ito, madaling masira.
Oh, di ba? Yes.
Ibalat mo lang ito ng...
Nay, ilagay mo na lang dito. Ilagay mo na lang
ito,
dyan.
Oo. Ito?
Oo, ilagay mo na lang dyan.
Ipasok sa... Hindi maganda ano. Hindi maganda sa okra na ipasok sa...
Ano yan, no? Panggabi.
Kaya nga na, bakit ka panggabi? Baka mamay raping ka.
Ngayon lang ako nagabi.
At talagang sinasadya mong gabi dahil gusto...
Thank you very much for the kind heart.
English era pala to eh. Tingnan mo nga na, mayaman to. Nagpapanggap lang siya, katulad ko kung minsan. Kung minsan nagpapanggap ako, namumulob eh.
Hindi naman.
Diba? Hindi mo ba alam na dati ako nagtitinda ng ano, ng chicken para lang kunin ni Coco Martin? Para lang makabalik ako sa pelikula o kaya sa television. Umiyak ako, sabi ko, eto na lang ang tinda ko. Coco Martin, kunin mo na ako. Oh, wala pang 3 minuto nung inilagay ako sa TV Patrol, nag-ring ang cellphone. Ang probinsyano. Oh, diba? Kaya ganun kasi ko, nagpapanggap ka na. Inglesera eh. Inglesera si nanay. Baka teacher ito.
Teacher ng mga anak.
Ah, teacher ng mga... Ano ba dati trabaho nyo, Nay, nung kayo'y kabataan nyo?
Ay, businesswoman lang. Nag-business lang.
Businesswoman pala si nanay! Nay! Next time din ako bibili, mas mayaman ka pala sa akin. Business... Oo nga, business nga. Nay, ano ulit pangalan mo?
Elisa Cali.
Elisa Cali. Okay. So, ayan si nanay, Elisa Cali. Biro mo, gabing-gabi, pagkatapos biglang nag-iikot-ikot pa ng gabi. So, ang ginawa ko, pinakyaw ko na lang yung kanyang paninda. Oh, diba? Oh, yan na.
Oh, ito na.
Oo, ito na. Pinakyaw ko na lahat ang paninda ni nanay.
Salamat.
Salamat at least,
again.
Saan ka nakatira, Nay? Saan ka nakatira?
Diyan, sa pangalawang kanto galing sa guardhouse.
So, kanto. Ikaw talaga ang ano? Ikaw talaga ang nagtatanim? You're really the one planting it?
Yes. Alam mo, yung mga kuan, bahay na walang nakatira ay ginawaan na sa iba ng kuan, basurahan. Nilinis.
Linilinis mo.
Linilinis.
Oh, okay. So,
tinaniwan ko, lahat.
Okay, so there are houses right there that are vacant. So what she did, she actually cleaned them. And then right now, she has planted lots of plants. And that's the reason why she's got some harvest. And then she's going around and selling them to people like me. People ba ako? Oh, people like me. O, sige, Nay. Go sige. Home ka na.
Oo.
Ayan, go home ka na, Nay. Okay, okay, bye.
Bye.
Alright. Ito na si Nanay. Uwi ka na. O, hindi ka na mag-iikot-ikot pa.
Oo, uwi ako.
O, straight. Ayan. Bye, Nay.